She died of alcoholism, wrapped in a blanket, on a deck chair, on an ocean steamer. All her books of terrified loneliness, all her books about the cruelty of loveless love, were all that was left of her. As a strolling vacationer discovered her body, notified the captain, and she was quickly dispatched to somewhere else on the ship, as everything continued just as she had written it.